Hello there. Our redesigned task page is at your service. The page allows you to see and manage task activities for yourself and your teams. You can filter out your tasks by multiple criteria and perform bulk actions with those tasks. Bulk select, finish, delete, and launch. Although the main purpose of the task page is to enable you to execute tasks generated by sequences in conjunction with a Reply Chrome extension, you can also create tasks manually from here. When Team Edition is off, everyone sees and can manage only their own task on the task page. In Team Edition, both private and public, team owners can see and manage everyone's tasks, while the rest of the team members only task assigned to them. The task page has two blocks of filters, quick filters at the very top of the page and the time filter located below the quick filters on the right. Tasks in the grid are shown based on these filters. At the top of the page, we have quick filters that allow you to filter tasks both by task types, emails, calls, meetings, SMS, LinkedIn, WhatsApp, and task, and their status, all new, due, and completed. They work in conjunction. This means that if you, for example, want to see all tasks of the type called, select all in the status filter and calls in the type filter. The grid will show all the tasks of type called for the date range selected in the time filter. Today and forward, last 7 days, last 30 days, or custom period. To filter out your task using a quick filter, simply click on it. To filter out the task using the time filter, click on it and select one of the available options from the drop-down list that appears. You can perform several individual and bulk actions with tasks. Select, finish, delete, and launch tasks to execute them in Reply Chrome extension. The actions appear once you select a checkbox next to a task. To perform an action in the grid, select checkboxes next to the task you would like to perform an action with. To select all the tasks and perform a bulk action, select the All checkbox above the grid. You can then deselect checkboxes next to the task you don't want to perform a bulk action with, if needed. Click the corresponding action icon or button right above the grid. Finally, confirm the operation if prompted. And you're all set! You can also edit individual tasks from here. To do this, simply click a task, make your changes in the edit dialog box that appears and save the updated task. To create a task, click the new task button in the top right corner. In the dialog box that appears, fill out all the mandatory fields, task type, start date and due date, add a contact, click save, and you're all set. Once a new task is created, it's added to the grid. You are more than welcome to check out our redesigned task page, now available in beta or by request. If you want to activate the task page for your Reply account, but don't want to enable beta, please reach out to our support team via support@reply.io or send us a message via the in-app chat.